1993. Way down south in the Crescent City, Tulane football was born. Ordinary men in olive and blue etched their names in our history. And each season's end became the legends of our past. All memories, all friends, and perfect seasons. Now, 125 years later, we will honor those who have come before us, because the best way to honor a veteran is to become one.